is your tour guy Alex, bus driver here, and I'm making this video because I wanted to talk to you guys about my true and honest feelings about Paper Luigi 99. Let me highly suggest this to you all. If anyone who still likes this user, then do not ever trust him, support him, nor forgive him anymore because he makes abusive, graphic, and violent videos. Enjoy Paper Luigi 99 haters. Paper Luigi 99 has got to be one of the most extremely abusive criminal users that I have ever seen. I'm going to explain the reasons why he sucks so much, everyone. Fasten your seatbelts, buckle up, strap it tight, and hold on. I got lots of things to talk about. Anyways, let's start the tour. Get ready for takeoff. Hit the road, sail to the sea, ride the rails, and fly to the skies. Shall we? Paper Luigi 99 made a video called Caillou's Ultimate Punishment Day, where he made some terrible scenes where Boris rapes Caillou. Are you serious right now? This is completely inappropriate to watch. Even worse, he even made a scene where Boris cuts Caillou's private part off with a knife. Holy crap. That was even more disturbing. This proves you are supporting pedophilia. Paper Luigi 99 is heartless. I mean, really heartless. Because you made a scene where Caillou had to commit suicide just because of facing the same torture. And his family along with teachers have to laugh at his death.
What the hell? Why did you do that? That was so heartless, disgraceful, and ungrateful.
And I won't forget the fact that Caillou had to suffer the tragic behavior Card Day experience. You have gone way too far. Paper Luigi 99 is a child abuse supporter. Do you want to know why? Because he made too many Punishment Day videos out of Caillou, Dora, and Little Bill. Wow, just freaking Jesus, wow. You know that Punishment Day videos are child abuse. This proves that you are a child abuse supporter. Luigi 99 made a terrible scene where Caillou had to kill his beloved cat, Gilbert, and had to eat Gilbert's core. How freaking dare you? This proves that you are an animal abuse supporter. No wonder why would you ever do that, and I don't really like that fact about seeing them facing pure torture, especially when Boris cuts Caillou's head off with a knife when he punched Rosie. I mean, come on. Siblings always like that. How could you be so extreme, sarcastic, and abusive, huh? Paper Luigi 99 is a grounded threader, because at the end of his intros, he puts the text called Enjoy the Show, We Are Grounded. Like seriously, bruh, you know that grounded threads do not work. Paper Luigi 99 is a school shooting supporter, because he even made a video called Dora Shoots Up the School. Not to mention that she was brutally assaulted and got killed by her family. And even made a video where Little Bill shoots up his school.
Are you freaking kidding me? Shouldn't you realize that school shootings can lead students, teachers, and along with their family to trauma and horrific experience? That's not really entertaining at all.
And finally, Paper Luigi 99 is a Jesus Christ mocker, because he even made a video, which is a so-called Easter special called Little Bill Crashes a Truck into a Church. And worse than all,
he got brutally assaulted and then got hung up on the cross as a punishment, and yet again, got killed by his family. I know you're freaking out of that.
Choice. That's why I'm never, and I mean, ever going